Well, I actually, growing up, I lived down the street. And my mom used to work at Union Hill, and she always raved about the school, and I knew it had a great reputation. And I went to Worcester Public School for elementary school, and it really wasn't rigorous at all. So I enrolled at Worcester Academy to get a quality education.